My name is Karen Gundlund Jespersen. I'm 24 years old and I'm studying biotechnology. I didn't think I was going to be an engineer. I thought I was going to be a nurse or something, and that's a whole other direction. But I found out that I'm good with people, but I wanted to dig deeper in the science part of biology and not so much the caregiving and stuff. I wanted the technical part and I wanted the part where you have more of a feel for the industrial concepts. And I think I also chose it because you have a lab part, so you have all these gadgets and things, and I thought that would be really fun to work with. And I found out that I'm actually pretty good at it.
The DNA is only recognized by a very minor cell population. It's the plasmacytoid dendritic cell.
Biotechnology is really the way you apply that knowledge you have of the biology of a specific organism. I guess it's also the same with innovation. It's not enough to have the great idea. That's not in itself innovative. It's creative, but the innovation part comes in if you apply it, and you apply it smart, and you apply it commercially, and you get a commercial benefit out of it, and it's a product that's beneficial for many people. If you're innovative with biotechnology, it can maybe cure a disease or help transform the food industry. There's a lot of ways to apply biotechnology and apply it smart. When you run it on those two substrates, you really get a clear look of how it evolves differently, right? The professors, they're good at their field and they know what they're doing, and a lot of them are really inspiring. They have an open door policy. I think that's good. It's a way of keeping a really open and friendly environment.